cold air intake. I'm very sure all of you see that in YouTube everywhere, cold air intake. And then people put the filter where air is coming more easy to the engine, because normal standard air filters, they are kind of even blocking little bit. Those filters are a little bit slowing down, okay? But cold air intake, the air is coming very freely inside. But why I say it is not actually cold air intake? I will say it is hot air intake, because almost all of them, they fix this cold air intake here next to the engine. And guess what? Engine room here, it is next to the UA, right?
Yeah.
How that can be cold air intake? Cold air intake, if you want to really build cold air intake, then what you do, that filter, that element must be in a box where air cannot be taken from the engine room. And then we can sacrifice some corner here, make the hole, and then when the car is moving, then the air actually is being taken from outside, is going into the box, and then that can be called cold air intake. And then after that, he can pass through the intercooler, and then, as we all know already, there is more oxygen, air is more dense, and the combustion is better. Only it will take away that orgasmic sound, bong, 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 what this cold air intake is giving. It is more about sound, actually. Okay? Those who fix it, cold air intake, and leave it in the engine room, the sound is true, good. Even on my Harley, I have also the same thing. And my Harley sound is different from others because of this special intake. Yeah, that is from Screaming Eagle. Yeah, so that's it, guys.